And on the second version that they created compared to the model we just saw, they did add the neck joint and also the tail joint so that it can fly left and right and have exactly the same flight movement as a heron gull. Let's bring it back into land.
Watch heads.
Nice.
May I have a round of applause? That's the smart
bird. Now that thing was a demonstration of how keen we are at Gadget Show Live of robots. We're probably the biggest fan of robots.
Okay. Fanfare, please.
Look at that! Isn't that amazing? Isn't it incredible?
Thanks, John. Yeah, just take your trolley and your shroud off the stage, mate.
Put your screen, it'll focus.
Yeah? I know, look, it looked big on the internet, that's all I'm saying.
Alright? Kind of, but feel a little disappointed.
I know, mate, you mean by the size.
When the package came,
yeah,
was it a really big box?
Yeah, it was a huge box.
Tiny.
No, but the good thing is, in all seriousness, Robo Savvy, that's where the robot is from, actually is a routine with Robo Savvy. We want all of you, those are the capable, stand up! And you're going to join in the routine with us, okay? So
whatever.
Every move, especially the really thrusty ones. Yes, front row. Because you're going to do it next. Ready?
Yeah, I am.
All right. Cue the music.
To the beat, walking down the street in my new free. Yeah, this is how I roll. Animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass brawl. And like Bruce Lee, I got the clout. Yeah, girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out and then I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Nice.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah! Brilliant! Groove in your seat, young man. You can get jiggy in your seat there. Okay, good, brilliant. So, I'm feeling good about this episode.
Yeah, me too. Man.
Yeah, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then, let's do the music!
Yeah, I know it.